Barbie kicks off her high heels and stretches her long legs across the cardboard sofa. She orders Midge to make her a martini. When Midge serves it to her, she spills it all over Barbie's taffeta gown. Ding dong, Mitch hops over to the door and opens it. Hi, Ken. Mitch gets close to him. They kiss when Barbie isn't looking. Midge whispers to Ken that Barbie has a brain tumor. Oh no, says Ken. They go out to the porch to barbecue. There's an earthquake and all the clothes and furniture fall in the cracks between the bed. Midge hangs on for life. Barbie pulls Midge to safety. Midge goes temporarily blind and bumps into walls. Midge puts her new bathing suit and goes for a swim in the neighbor's pool. She forgets to bring a towel. She dives in and loses the bottoms. Help, help, she cries, but Barbie just turns up the music. Ring, ring, Ken calls Barbie and tells her he's moving to California. Barbie faints. Midge helps her to the bed and goes to the kitchen to make tea. They put on dresses and wide brim hats and go to church. They take communion even though they know they shouldn't. Midge says she can jump higher. See, watch. Barbie's bubbled hairdo hits the ceiling and she falls to the floor and breaks all her bones. Barbie's a vampire, wrap her in a rosary. Put her in a trench coat, she's a spy. She's a nun, she's been shot. She's been burned at the stake. Everyone loves Barbie, everyone hates her. Vixen, savior, catastrophe maker.